Hello and welcome. At this time, I go through Rport installation, configuration, and client installation. Rport is a jump host solution that opens up the way to have access internally servers and hosts to the internet. Rport server can be located on the edge of networks and act as jump host / bastion hosts. Rport installation is simply because of script. Installation script has with parameter h help where you can check which parameters fit your environment. By default, 2FA is enabled. But if your Rport server is located only on the internal network and domain, default two-factor authentication won't work, because the script checked that the domain is accessible from the internet. The installation script will use domain if you do not set the FQDN value. I recommend that set client URL to point our out domain like example.com and FQDN local domain.local. If you for some reason need to disable 2FA, edit Rport configure file. Look for line 2FA token and comment those out, two lines. Also, for production environment, set your own email server settings on this file. Let's log in to Rport and start installing client. First, change the admin password, go to the wheel icon and profile. Add more users if needed. Then add a few client on Rport. I run some problems with host names and client ID. If those don't match, client installation fails, so use FQDN names on client ID. Then Rport shows client settings and installation scripts for Linux and Windows. Let's install first Linux client. And what about Windows client installation? I add second client for Windows. Rport client installation on Windows required admin permissions and PowerShell for it. On Windows client, self-signed certificates can be challenging to get working on PowerShell that I noticed on my first try out. Then Windows client is installed and ready to connections. Let's look what Rport offer to management clients. The main function is remote connections, like tunneling remote connections via Rport server. Connections can be open on the browser, and this requires firewall ports to be open above 20,000. Now we can open remote connections to target client. This opens RDP connections to Windows client host. Rport can also send commands to client to execute. And file sending to possible to client and monitoring. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.